Please get ready for a dictation of exercise number 4 from the legal material. 5 seconds. Start. Pursuant to the order dated 8th December 2009, counsel for the appellant has placed on record a copy of the order dated 6th February 2008 passed by the division bench of this court in a batch of matters, lead matter being number 135/2004, entitled Narendar Lal Anand versus Union of India and another. He has also placed on record a copy of the judgment and decree dated 31st March 2009 passed by the reference court pursuant to the aforesaid order of the division bench. Copies of the said judgments have been furnished to the counsel for the respondent and Union of India. The present appeal is directed against a judgment dated 31st August 2004 passed by the reference court in respect of land situated in village Shahabad, Daulatpur, subject matter of award number 1/1998-99 made pursuant to the notification issued under section 4 of the Land Acquisition Act on 24th April 1995. Counsel for the appellant states that the matter be remanded back to the reference court for being decided afresh on the same lines as observed in the judgment in the case of Narendar Lal Anand. In the aforesaid case, the division bench allowed the appeals of the landowners seeking enhancement of compensation held payable to them by the reference court and remanded the matters back to the reference court with directions that the references be decided afresh after affording the parties an opportunity to lead further evidence in support of their respective versions. The operative paras of the aforesaid judgment are reproduced herein below. In the result, we allow these appeals, set aside the judgment and impugned orders passed by the reference court, and remand the matters back to the reference court with the directions that it shall decide the references afresh after affording to the parties an opportunity to lead further evidence in support of their respective versions. To avoid any further confusion, we direct that the appellants shall, within 4 weeks from the date they appear before the reference court, file a list of witnesses and documents which they wish to produce in support of their claim for enhancement and produce all such documents and oral evidence on their own responsibility before the reference court on dates which the reference court shall fix for that purpose. Upon conclusion of the evidence by the appellants, the respondents may similarly file a list of witnesses and enclose documents with the same upon which they place reliance and take steps to examine such witnesses and prove such documents by adducing necessary evidence in accordance with law on dates to be fixed by the reference court. The reference court shall then examine whether the appellant's landowners have any right to lead evidence in rebuttal, and in case they have, permit them to do so in accordance with law. Keeping in view the fact that the matter has been hanging fire for some time past, the reference court endeavor to expedite the disposal of the references and ensure that final orders on the same are passed not later than 6 months from the date the evidence is concluded on both sides. The court shall, needless to say, lend such assistance to the parties as may be necessary by issuing dasti summons to them for service upon witnesses and summoning of documents. We further hold that the appellants shall be entitled to refund of the court fee paid by them on the memos of appeal. We direct the issue of a certificate in their favor to enable them to receive back from the collector the full amount of stamp book paid on the memo of appeal. Stop.